In China, it's called Kung Lao, Kung Fu, or Tai Chi. In Japan, Kempo or Karate. In France, Sabat. Thailand, Kickboxing. India, Selambang. Malaysia, Basala. Some of the forms of self-defense are as old as mankind itself, and it's impossible to trace the origin of hand and foot fighting back to any one beginning. There are many theories. Some people believe it began in China. Some people believe it began in Korea. Some people believe it began in Japan or Okinawa. Probably the best answer is that it occurred in several places simultaneously as the need for self-defense arose. About 1400 years ago, in the 6th century AD, the Korean Peninsula was divided into three kingdoms. The smallest kingdom, the Silla Kingdom, was constantly under invasion and had a definite need for self-defense. During the reign of the 24th Kingdom Silla, the young aristocrats and warriors formed an elite warrior class called Parando. Their incredible hand and foot fighting skills became legendary, and their victories in battle led to united Korea for the first time in history. Their hand and foot fighting was called Subak and Taekyon, and it incorporated a strict code of ethics and a strict code of conduct. It entailed loyalty to the king, honor to friends, and above all, never retreat in battle. Their incredible hand and foot fighting skills led them to become legendary in their own time. The Silla and Koryo dynasties marked the flowering of the martial arts in Korea. But soon after this period, the martial arts were frowned upon and suppressed almost to extinction. Finally, with the Japanese occupation of Korea from 1909 to 1945, martial arts were completely outlawed. However, Taekyon was kept alive by a small group of dedicated masters. With the liberation of Korea in 1945, a young second lieutenant by the name of Choi Hong-hee was released from a Japanese concentration camp. During his captivity, he had practiced and developed his Subak and Taekyon skills, and in freedom began teaching these skills to his soldiers. These skills became immensely popular, and in 1955, the name Taekwondo was adopted to be the official name of this emerging martial art. The new name was similar to the ancient name of Taekyon, and it meant Tai for the foot, Kwan, the fist, Do, the art. After nearly 1,400 years, the Korean martial art was finally reaching maturity, from a small group of elite warriors to today being taught in over 60 countries to millions of students throughout the world. The combination of old classical techniques coupled with modernized scientific principles makes today's Taekwondo a force to be reckoned with. Now about today's demonstration. Master Tae Hee Yi was born in Seoul, Korea, and began Taekwondo training when he was 6 years old. His instructor was General Choi Hong-hee, the founder of Taekwondo. Master Yi received his black belt at the age of 14 and continued his Taekwondo training and his education constantly. He spent 6 years at Seoul University Law School, where he obtained his Doctor of Justice degree. At the same time, he became Korean National Karate Champion. 1 year later, he became All-Asian Karate Champion. After a tour of duty as military combat squadron in Vietnam and Korea, he earned his law diploma at Heidelberg University in Germany, where he founded European Taekwondo. In 1968, he earned his international law degree at Oxford University and founded Taekwondo in Great Britain. In 1971, he earned the title of International Judge and Examiner of Taekwondo, and in 1972, he came to Connecticut as a Yale University Research Exchange student. Here he founded the Oriental Sports Training Center in the United States, and in 1975, earned his 7th degree black belt personally from General Choi. Since then, he has been serving as a Doctor of International Law at the United Nations in New York City, and has earned his 8th degree He has organized Oriental Sports Training Center branches in Connecticut, Colorado, California, and soon in Idaho. He is a remarkable man and a master of the martial arts. True masters are very rarely seen. Today we will have a rare opportunity to see a true master in action. Would you give a warm welcome, please, to Master Tae Hee Yi.
Line. Not here. All different.
Chang Di Pen. Okay? Right. 6 years, 7 months. So my staff, her, Chang Di Pen. In your section.
Hey!
part was hitting in right hand. That meaning it's usually hitting this. This gentleman is hitting it up and down. So it's very difficult.
Hard for.
Go ahead. one.
Good. Thank you very much. Very well. Now, of course, 1 year is quite different. So we like to see 1 year what look like.
Somebody grab
his hand. If somebody grabs
your wing is backward twisted. Because this arm here and here, you will be covered. And arm will be flat and moving. So we made your hand front or knife will be, let the knee skip the music. Arm will be. To me, but somebody wants to kill you, you have to kill. Next, we have knife here, but knife will attack person's body. Back first, give me a little bit. Back turn for person, lay down, of course you will be here or here. So knife coming time is that better. Well, some nations are using it, knife not from the top. Some people is from the arm. Or different kind of situation. Now next one is target is stomach. Last one, from here. So backward. And then this arm will be broken. Okay, next one. This man attack, punch or anything. Here and then forward point. For we have about this is so many of the bones, simply this one describes how it works. Thank you. Next technique. This one step. Okay, ready? Voice is not. just before we did one set of spine muscles. First, one side of the attack is the time exchange. But this one is both sides, same time you attack, anything you can do. Of course, they can't have the priority of attack. But the slide concept, yes. They know how much attack is like.
Thank you.
stand in front and indirectly come inside of the kid. This one is about 700 pounds of pressure with the short distance snap pushing head. So my body is only 40 pounds. It can be better. 700 pounds of pressure would be very, very difficult, but it's hard for my leg speed with it. I can break it. It's good. I'll pull out a couple more pins.
Thank you.
110 years ago, and all the royal families required that time, they didn't have guns or they didn't have any other weapons. Civilian doesn't have. So royal family only developed these samurai swords, their own weapons. Now of course the Great Britain over Europe is their fencing sword developed. Now Japan was teaching only the royal family was taught until 1945. Now it was our country Korea. Korea was occupied by Japan. Our country royal family is opportunity to train. So, but anyway, I don't want long story day. Make sure that's how I learn. And today, this kendo is too expensive to learn. Why? Your equipment wearing outside arm is cost about $300 to $400. Then the tuition is Japan government is don't want to teach civilians. Royal family only years ago. But now, for you as we know, we are no longer royal family. Our country became a democratic country. So I am no more royal family anyway, no more anyway now. So it's a thing we are 1918. We will no longer fight our family. So I am protesting. This kendo is the normal teaching civilian. I am only the instructor teaching some civilian people. So in the world, and kendo school is our school first. But some of the school teaching that's not traditional kendo. They're just doing it by the book. Book is just teaching. So it's a, you might see some people very loud or they're doing it. So anyway, now I'd like to describe why that is control, healthy. Kendo is training time, arm is straight, stop. With a point. Stop, why? Because 6-7 enemy coming, his royal was come out of the walls. He pulled out the sword and then spear everything. If you swing, too late, the yellow spear coming. That's why the tremendous speed with control, stop, stop. And the old boy, stop action with their heart. Do not go too far away, only to come. So that's how the value of, if you dominate it, you can hold it on the hand. Even that, I can do it, but I don't want to turn back. So I need a stomach, it's a better place. Oh, I did. Anyway, long story make sure, and thank you very much. This is skirt for, but I forgot. This, when you see this one, that is Kokendo. Okay, next. Two person against one person, this fighting will be break the car and against somebody. It's just come out.
Thank you. I want to find out who will not.